announce who won the guitar auction, which, honestly, I would say hold the guitar, because some of those cats are probably going to pass away in the next 5-10 years, right? That guitar is going to be worth a lot of money. So, give it up. Where's Kelly Perez? Kelly, you won. Kelly Perez won that guitar, and I would hang on to it, okay? Put it away. Plastic wrap the shit out of it, all right? Bubble wrap it, and just put it away. Because in about 10 years, you put it up on eBay for probably a lot more money. All right, let's go. Let's talk about the winner of tonight's. All right, so I conferred with the judges, and honestly, this was maybe the closest it's ever been. Three bands, like tight as a gun. So, the judges' winner and the overall winner are the same this year. Sometimes it's one or the other. So, the winner of the 9th annual Law Rocks for their third time ever, Attractive Nuisance! What? Where are those? Chuck, Attractive Nuisance, are you guys gonna play like another song or what, man? Or are you just gonna sit there and rub elbows with people? Ladies and gentlemen, get a pick. Thank you. say thank you for all the donations tonight. We raised $160,000. Unbelievable. For some amazing charities. And no one got killed, which is good. No one got hurt. No one got run over by a speaker. Got their ears blown out by a guitar. It's all good. Check. Check.
Something everybody here knows. Do I have the drum vocals?
Okay.
Who wants Chuck to take his shirt off?
I do!
wasn't spray. As it became a song, we need to come along. All right, let's go. Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Chuck Terrell, Carl Betts, Tim Cleveland, Jill Burke, David Iva, Eric.
Eric Kennedy, everybody. Carl Betts.